Hello students, we'll understand this question now. Match the following columns. We have been given two columns. There are certain values written here and certain values there written here. We need to match them. Okay, so we'll analyze this question and do one by one. Okay, so let's see the quantity A, which is centripetal force. Centripetal force can be given by two formulas, mv square by r and m omega square r or mr omega square. Okay, so A can be matched with r and s. B option ki agar hum baat karte hain, to B option is centrifugal force. Centrifugal force is a pseudo force actually, which in magnitude is equal to the centripetal force. So again we can say centrifugal force can also be written as mv square by r and mr omega square or m omega square r. So B can also be matched with this and this option. A can also be matched with r comma s, and B can also be matched with r comma s. Okay, now let's talk about C, bending of cyclist. Bending of cyclist. So when a cyclist wants to take a turn, there is a certain angle at which he can take the turn. अगर उस angle से ज़्यादा पे turn करता है तो वो गिर सकता है. तो वो जो angle होता है, maximum angle होता है, वो maximum angle जो होता है वो बराबर होता है tan theta is equals to v square by rt. इससे हम इसको show करते हैं. And lastly the D option I have, rounding a level curve. Rounding a level curve. This means on a level road, अगर कोई car turn लेना चाहती है, कोई bike turn लेना चाहती है, तो वो कितने maximum speed से turn ले सकती है, वो speed आपको पता करनी है. तो वो speed जो होती है, वो v max होती है, root mu rg, where mu is the coefficient of friction, r is the radius of the turn, and g is the gravitational acceleration. Okay, so what we are having, A is matched with RS, B is matched with RS, C is matched with P, and D is matched with Q. So let's write it down once again as our final answer. A is matched with R, S, B is matched with R, S, C is matched with P, and D is matched with Q, and I think this is option number A of our question. Okay, thank you.